In this video, I want to show you how to sign your signature on your document. To do that, open your PDF document, then come under Home, come to PDF Sign. So click on it. Then here, click on the drop down and click on Create Signature. It will open signature page for you to sign your signature. So to do that, click on Draw Signature and it will open the Draw Signature page for you. Draw your signature. Click on OK and click on Save. Then come to where you want to put the signature. The signature has been added here to your signature history. Then you can come to where you want to put the signature. Click and drag to extend it to how big you want it to be. So if it is okay like this, then come back here and choose select. So you can see that you have dropped your signature on the document. Finally, click on save to save the signature on the document. Click save and click apply all. So you can see it has been saved. So this is how to sign your signature on your PDF document. Thank you for watching.